Joining us out here on track at the moment, we have young Jack Shannon from Killabullen. Jack here is driving the black 186. He is only 12 years of age. He was over this earlier on. So well done to Jack. He is only 12 years of age and it's only his 5th day out here today. So congratulations to Jack. A very impressive looking car it is, and Jack comes around to us here again. So well done to Jack. Give him a round of applause, gentlemen. That is Jack Shannon. He's only 12 years of age. I'm racing with him for a long time and I'm a good friend of our family. Jack Shannon, how are you? How are you getting on? And tell everyone here, how long have you been at it and how many events have you done so far?
I've done all right.
And this is your first car, obviously, for drifting, obviously. Great. And can you tell us a small bit about your car and how you're getting on today? You're finding it grippy and how to find the track?
Yeah, it's
fine and grippy, so. No bother. And everybody give a round of applause, it's Jack Shannon. Now down to this player.